Matt Schwartz, and today I'm going to take you on a Segway adventure throughout the street of Washington, D.C. Then you'll see how cool a Segway really is. I'm here with all my new Segway friends who are taking me on a little Segway.
Will.
Everyone, call off.
I'm Dan.
I am Ellen from Florida.
Hey, Tim here.
I'm Ed
Segway
from
people.
Florida too.
Segway people are a very friendly bunch. They're showing me how to use the Segway. So we'll have some video of that soon. So I'm on the Segway now and I've learned some basic moves and they just took me off of turtle mode. Where it does feel like it's plugged right into your brain and you kind of just think where you want to go. Demonstrate a little soloing for the camera.
Don't even think about it after a while. It's just
moving
from point A to point B and having a lot of fun doing it.
So it is possible to use a Segway and look cool. I have to look like a dork. Like me. I am the epitome of not opening up on a Segway.
Hello. My name is Matt. I am on a Segway.
We're here at Embassy Row. And this is Greek embassy, as you can see by the blue and white flags. We've got the caboose back there. How you doing?
Doing good.
Good. You like to bring up the rear?
I'm keeping you safe from the Indians.
Another tour. Touring bike bus. How 20th century.
What happened at this spot? What is it? Saturday. Karma.
Set the speed out. We got a straightaway. Played Segway chicken? No? That might be fun. Maybe another time.
I've always thought of Segway jousting.
We're on our way to Hillary Clinton's house to heckle her on our Segways. Try my shot at slalom. Pretty good for my first ride out. You know, I feel pretty cool. I feel almost as cool as like if I was riding down the freeway in a motorcycle gang. It's kind of like that, except two wheels, same thing, really. And if I was wearing a leather jacket. How you doing back there?
Good.
Good. She's pulling up the rear this time. I know intellectually that I look like a dork. And I know that people are probably staring at me and laughing. And I look like even more of a dork holding a camera for it. You don't think about it. I mean, you just have fun on the ride. And it feels cool. So where are we exactly now? What are we doing?
That's HRC's house.
That's it? That's the house right there?
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here at the home of HRC. Hillary. Billy. As she's in the rest of the house. Just very careful. See if we can hear like a cat. apparently going downhill recharges the batteries. Some fancy, nifty trick of physics, which I don't understand completely. I'm going at 10.2 miles an hour. I should probably be careful. Because I got used to riding on the very, very, what's the word?
Flexible.
Sensitive movements.
Yeah, I too. The lean steer.
Yeah, well, I got used to riding on the second generation, and I went to the first generation, and I hit a bush. It's because I pulled my groin. It's because I can't turn very well on this one. Because you get used to this one, turn with your whole body, and then this one, you got to turn with your hand. And you get confused, and you're going at 10 miles an hour, and you want to move a little to the right, and you're not sure which way is which. Ah! After a long day of gliding, we like to, that's what we call it. We like to take our Segways and use public transportation to get back where we were, thus negating the benefits of the Segway. But we're doing it because of the low battery situation here. Well, here we are at the end of a long day of Segway journeying around the city. I have to say, this is more fun than I imagined it could be, and this is from someone who's read all the reviews and looked at all the videos online. Amazing. From the time that I started using it this morning, I was like baby steps. I was shaking all over the place because my body, I stepped on it and my instinct is to bounce. This bounces for you. Once you get used to it. It's invigorating. I hope you've enjoyed your journey today with me on beforeisleep.net and or YouTube. One thing's for sure, I've spent a couple hours with this thing. I wasn't sure what I was going to do when I first started, but at the end of the day, I'm going to run, not walk, to the nearest store where I can glide away on my new Segway.